I am Dr. Neha Gupta from Partha Dental Gachibowli branch. Today I have done a very beautiful case that is finalized today. That is the smile designing case. I have a patient here named Vivekananthan. He is from Malaysia and has some gaps in the upper teeth as well as in lower teeth. But upper teeth gap are very wide, so he want the closure of the gaps. So after checking him clinically and radiographically, we find there is a midline diastema and there are also a gap between the lateral incisor and the canine, and his midline is also shifted. So we advised him to go ahead with the ortho treatment, that is the braces treatment. But as such, patient does not have that much of time here in India and he want to pack up earlier. So we advised him to go ahead with the clear path aligners, Invisalign. But yes, that was also not suitable for him because of the midline shifting and some budget issue also. So finally, we decided to give him a beautiful smile with a smile designing procedure. That is the crown and bridge procedure. So what we have done, we have just did the root canal for the patient, and over these teeth, top four teeth, we put a bridge of 4 units. So here is the patient Vivek, and he shared his experience with us.
My name is Vivek, I'm from Malaysia. I'm working as a badminton coach for India national team. I will do my teeth in the Partha Dental in Gachibowli. Before this, I got a bad smile. Then now today, I got a good smile. I can smile very well. Then thanks for Dr. Sarah and Dr. Neha.